Hey there, guys and girls, it's the Insane Irishman continuing my playthrough of Max Payne 3. Enjoy the show. It's part 13, I think. Damn it. God damn it. What the hell was that? Alright.
Sorry for myself. Where do I sign up?
Soldier.
Gesundheit. I'm
the best guy in the academy. You won medals on the street.
Hey, I lost loved ones on the street. All right? Family. More than once.
Yeah, I know. So leave. Start over. You've more than enough.
I ain't a cop no more.
And this ain't cop work. This is protecting people in places where the cops ain't too hot.
No thanks, pal. You just better lay low for a while.
Yo, I want on the road. Yo, I want on every doorway. And you guys, I want every fucking corner covered.
About that plan,
I'm coming after you, little motherfucking murdering bastard! Me and 100 angry greaseballs!
Who's that?
Anthony DeMarco is the father of the kid I just shot.
Max Payne! You killed my boy! You killed my only son!
We gotta get out of here now.
Are you not inviting these guys in?
When did I ever need to invite trouble in? It always found me, no matter where I hid.
Vamos, man, let's go! Through!
They'll char your skin and char your bones, but it'll make you clean in the long run. The joys of hygiene.
What the fuck?
It was hard seeing Brewer go out like that. But I got to thinking, it was what he was waiting for. A chance to make a difference. At least that's what helps me sleep at night.
Bill! Ah, you bastards. Oh, Jesus Christ. I bet you there's a golden gun back there and I have to go get it.
Char your skin and char your bones, but it'll make you clean in the long run. The joys of hygiene.
Seeing Brewer go out like that. But I got to thinking, it was what he was waiting for. A chance to make a difference. At least that's what helps me sleep at night.
Ah, oh, fuck off. You get to you fucking bastards. Oh, you shouldn't have said that, fuckface. You don't bring my fucking wife into this, motherfuckers. Ah, you bastards. You dirty scumbags.